Hi, I'm Dr. Samit Thakur. I work as a consultant biochemistry in Columbia Asia, Whitefield. TAT in short is an abbreviation for turnaround time. So turnaround time is the time period in which we try to deliver the reports of the tests that we have done. Most of the tests have a turnaround time of 4 hours. And some tests which are requested on stat basis, which are emergency, we try to give them within 2 hours. And some of them might have a TAT of 24 hours. Say for protein electrophoresis, we have a turnaround time for 24 hours. But to say the least, we are really happy to say that most of the tests, the 98% or 99% of the tests are done within the TAT. And our instruments really process samples very fast, so we try to validate reports as soon as we get the results. Some of them might be validated within half an hour also.